Milk prices are expected to skyrocket, with up to a quarter of the state's dairy farmers set to leave the industry in the next year. With drought conditions worsening, many say they can't afford to keep their cattle any longer.
Cows loaded onto the truck, off to the abattoir. The hardest decision the Pribano family has ever had to make, one they've shed many tears over.
We just can't keep going on. We just can't keep going into debt just to pay the bills for feed.
The farm will run out of food for the cows in a few weeks. Buying more in as the drought worsens, just too expensive. This is the end of the road.
That's all our work just going away forever, you know. A sad day.
The farmer's losing $400 a day between low milk prices and the drought. The Pribanos say they've got no choice left but to close their doors.
I'm 83 years of age. Never in my lifetime have we had a drought so severe. So severe.
And they won't be the only ones. Up to a quarter of the state's dairy farmers are expected to fold in coming months.
Probably half the milk consumed in Queensland will be coming from interstate.
That means we'll be paying more for milk at the checkout. It's an uncomfortable irony. An extra 10 cents a litre could have saved the Pribanos.
When are they going to make a change when there's no food on the shelves?
Now they hope selling the cows will help them pay down their crippling debt.
Mum and Dad have been here for 57 years and bred this herd up, and now they're just going to see it get turned into mince. It's just wrong.
Ebony Cavallaro, 9 News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.